Today we're going to show you how to properly pick up weights. First, you take it, you put it down, like you're properly standing, just put it sideways like this, and then you pick it up, and your arm has to be like a triangle, which is
like this.
Instead,
like
there's
this.
Nothing at the bottom. And then you keep putting it up and down. Once you put it up and down, like, you know, when you pull it, you don't wanna like make your arm curve a little, or you don't wanna put your arm like that. You wanna put it the same, not move it, and just keep it at the same way it is.
But
usually they take it with two arms and they push it up in the same way I showed you. They didn't go curvy, they didn't go to a different side. They were just at the same way you do it with one. Thank you for watching our YouTube channel. Subscribe button right at that button.